Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Ethan and Gabe from The Rejects. And today, we're reacting to Babytron and Corday, Beetleborgs. Now, this is off of Babytron's new album, Ben Reaper 3, New Testament. I haven't heard this song yet, so this is my honest, genuine reaction. And if it's ass, we're going to be straight up and say it's ass.
It's never going to be ass. But Babytron's the best lyricist. Top five. Not even top five. Top one. Better than Kendrick.
Let's get right into the reaction.
You heard that? Vasectomy.
That's the Who's only, who? That's the
who
only
what
thing
rapper you, is talking about vasectomy?
But that's the only thing you heard from.
Or I creep, but I still smell the jealousy. 100%, you be giving it 70. Up in my weapon, researching for enemies.
Hey, according to where they at?
You can hear the red eye rumble like it's Anthony Johnson. Spent 5 to 6, I was casually shopping. Got a sweet tooth for pay, goddamn think my cavity's rotting. Fly as hell, ain't no gravity option. Outer space in the galaxy watch. If you down, make a strategy, plot it. I don't do the trick shit, I'm happily walking.
Try to ride this wave and get drunk. Category 5.
I like the beat. Babytron already spinning.
Yeah, Babytron is like a, he's like a black dude in a white man's body. He's half black. He is?
Yeah,
I thought he was just white. Cause like,
no, he's actually half black.
I didn't know that.
One of his songs off his album, he said the N word like finally.
Really?
Yeah.
He said nigga.
Yeah.
But yeah, he has a black man demeanor. That's him.
He's him.
This way we get drunk. Category 5.
Yeah. Hey, try and ride this wave, no category. Get a Glock 19, no statutory. Call me Dexter, how I stay in the laboratory. Should I rather get high?
Call me Dexter, how I stay in the laboratory. You can't let
me. I knew you were gonna say.
I'm just saying, call me Dexter, the way I be in the lab.
It was tough. I'm like, it was tough.
And it was smooth and clean.
I watch Rick and Morty with the gang in a trap, that's niggatory. My dick harder than a test, bitch, take it for me. And I really got the juice, get nigga for me. And if I can't make you come, you better fake it for me. Never mind, end of story. I was just talking to my nigga, he be hanging with gorillas in the middle of the winter like Tarzan. Now I be chilling in the villa with some bitches having thriller, cause I'm known to spend a fire like Charmander. High buy a new Ferrari for Carvana. Just bought a new crib out of Tarzan. I'm the shit, I'm the nigga, I'm the commander. I'm the shit, little nigga, no propaganda. He think he big and bad, so gang, he put some ass can slide down like some Beetleborgs. He's ain't.
Song make me want to twerk. Like, I might just start getting up and just do the Ice Spice.
So that's the light skin you come
do the Ice Spice.
Yo, we don't want to get demonetized now, bro. Like, relax.
And I know diabetes, what you think the needle's for? When I smash the pedal in the Hawk, you hear some eagles soar. Yerkes got me booted like a car with a ticket. Blood, sweat, and tears, going hard, start to the finish. Flying around, iron attached, Tony Stark on the mission. Moon rocking the style, gon' go to Mars if you hit it. Fuck a money counter, I can add it up like Archimedes. 101, I see some fake replicas, but it's hard to beat me. Mr. Pull up, make it boom, try not to start Habibi. Think your bitch a zombie, when I come around, she start to eat me.
Bitch, call me the zombie the way she wanna eat me.
Damn. I don't even know what that means, but damn.
It's all right.
Never start to eat me. Hey, start to eat me. What? Bitch, start to eat me. Yeah, I'm a bastard to father time, raised alone by mother nature. When they see you doing well for yourself, they love to hate you. I discover paper, young brother covered a dozen acres. Catch me courtside watching the Clippers. I love the Lakers, vanity chasing, ego fragile like Anthony Davis. I smoke a blunt and wonder why y'all niggas champion races. I'm handsome in favor, not to mention my pockets is chubby. Really wish I met my idols, knew that Pac would've loved me. Stop saying lucky, manifest a young god in a rugby with the Pumas to match. I'm stacking this lucrative cash, adding up the checks for times I couldn't do good at math. Could be stressing over life, but I just choose to relax, motherfucker.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, we're not reacting to that, but I'm not gonna lie.
That was a clean. That was.
That shit was tough.
That was like a solid.
That shit was tough. That shit was tough.
That was a solid.
That shit was tough, I'm going.
10 out of 10.
It was.
For me, it's 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
They're both flowing.
Oh, God.
You know, Babytron, always doing his thing. And plus, everyone's dick riding him now, so.
Yeah.
And then he got my boy Corday on there. He was doing his thing, too. It was W track.
Oh, God. Well, guys new here, like and subscribe. Turn post notifications down below. Mm-hmm. Check all the links too.
The links.
Comment down below what else you guys want to see. Mm-hmm. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.